Yeah. Wildcats.
Thank you.
Yeah. Dave, you talked about the Cup being a fresh opportunity and you took it with both hands tonight. A great win over Sevenoaks.
Yeah, you know, it's Sevenoaks is a tough team. You know, they're not at the top of the league, by default. You know, they're really a tough team all the way through. They're starting five. They're tough. They're a tough guard. But we did a great job today throughout the whole game defensively. We kept them to 37%, I think, from the floor. I don't think they've had that before. And, you know, we found ways to make stops at important times. You know, even being down four at halftime, we showed great resilience and great resolve in the play that we had. You know, defensively, it allowed us to actually ignite our offense. You know, getting out, you know, I think we had like 13, 14 points in terms of fast break points. So we kind of controlled the tempo as well. So that's a good look for us. But, you know, with everything that's going on, you know, we've been struggling, you know, these past few games. So it was really good for us to come out and show a good performance and get a win to boot as well.
You mentioned the fast break points, a key asset today, 13 of them. Compared to just two for Sevenoaks, but the turnovers, offense didn't hurt the defense at all tonight.
No, it didn't. And you know what? Even when we had breakdown in plays and made turnovers, you know, we were always on to the next play. You know, and I think that focus and that mentality and that will to make stops, consecutive stops, even when you weren't playing well offensively, you know, that's a great testament to the team.
And the team, hard to pick out an individual player tonight that played really well. Contributions from all nine.
Yeah, you know, contribution throughout the whole team. Every time everybody went on the floor, anyone went on the floor, you know, they gave their all. You know, we never lost anything in that regard. So it was good to see that whole full team performance. But it's not only just on the court, but just our engagement even on the bench. It showed great team spirit, which is the thing that I thought that drove us through to get to the victory.
And back to league next week, trip to Oakland.
Yeah, you know, and this is one of those, you know, you call them trap games, you know. You get a big win like this, and then you go away to Oakland's, and we're really going to talk about making sure that we maintain a certain standard and look to actually even try to extend that and play above that. So it's going to be, you know, it's not going to be easy, and no game in this league is easy, you know. So we're going to make sure that we prepare in the right way and keep that same focus and concentration and go to Oakland's, making sure that we can get a victory.
Congratulations on tonight and good luck next week.
Thank you.
Alex, start of a cup run, 67-58 victory over a very good Sevenoaks team. How would you describe the overall performance?
I think compared to the other games that we've played this season, I think that today's energy was just unbelievable, and I think it showed on the bench, on defense, on offense. I think it just really powered us through the game, and especially on defense, like our energy and just talking and communicating with each other is, I think, what mainly got us the win today.
You talk about defense, holding a team that beaten until today to 20 points in the second half is a huge testament to the squad.
Yeah, definitely. I think just, like I said before, our communication this game was so much better than it's been in the past. We were talking on every screen, we were switching hard, we were getting up in their face. They weren't handling the pressure too great, and I just think that if we continue just playing hard defensively like we did today, I think that, you know, we're going to have a really successful season in the future.
No individual standout performance. You had contributions from all the way down the bench today. A real pleasing aspect to get everyone involved and contributing.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, I think that it didn't matter who was out there today. It didn't show any difference at all. Everyone was working their hardest. Everybody was contributing, getting stopped, scoring. We were moving the ball. Just overall great team effort today.
One thing you did particularly well for the potentially first time all year was running transition, 13 fast break points, a big help to get the offense going at times.
Yeah, definitely. I think that us getting up defensively and putting a lot of pressure on the ball definitely got us a lot of tips and a lot of steals. And us just running the floor hard, it was great to get those transition points, definitely helped us a lot.
Back to league play next week, trip to Oakland's, important to try and keep the momentum going.
Yeah, definitely. We just got to keep this energy going. I think our team chemistry is just getting so much better. So we just got to keep gelling with each other and just working hard.
Thank you and good luck next week.
Yeah, thank you.